8番横井ゆはなさん日本
Number 8 representing Japan
lying in 5th place 4th last year a lady who's been really in the doldrums almost thought of quitting the sport because she felt she wasn't going to be good enough but has been helped alongYohana Yokoi. John Jerry.Octane star, double axel. Only a double loop.Shredded. A double flip. Jumping rhythm just seems to be elusive. He did well then after all that's gone on to land the triple lutz.For that double axel triple toe. Commendable fighting this is. Triple Sako, triple toe combination. Really tough. general standard is so high in this competition, and I'm afraid a performance like that doesn't crack it. And she has had her troubles. So it was a little in and out, that routine. Some good moments, good fighting at the end. I love the idea of the routine, really clever. And I think normally it would lift her to have such a fun choreography to skate to, but there's obviously still an underlying problem with the jumps. Wouldn't have known it at the start. Double axel, clean as a whistle. But didn't really attack the loop. And here's the Lutz. Did her best to really show off the fun element in the step sequence. When she skates that as she'd wanted, I'm sure that's a terrific routine for her. Just holds on to the Sarko and gets the double toe on the end of that combination. Fifth in Nationals last December, obviously Nationals this year, which will be over the Christmas period. They will be absolutely crucial for her to see if she gets on the world team. Love the mask.
The scores, please.
横井さんの得点
So fourth.
The total score for Yuhana Yokoi is 176.
At the moment, fourth in the free, fourth overall. And four to go.